Imagine being 18 years of age and finding yourself in a pressure cooker environment like this.
She's a basketball student, trains 6 days a week, so she's going to be fit, she's going to be strong, she's going to be agile. But all that goes out of the window on this next obstacle. The bungee slider to bullets.
Yeah, this obstacle has taken out nearly half of our competitors tonight, and Tatiana knows that. She's got a nice high grip. She's composed, and she looks fierce. Come on, Tatiana.
Here she goes.
Down the slide. Yes, Tatiana, yes.
She's done it. She's on to the bullet.
Holding on, swinging those legs. Keep swinging. Don't panic, Tats.
Oh, the core strength to get yourself swinging when you're in a dead hang. There's not many people out there that can do this.
Just shouting to herself, come on, Tats.
Tatiana doing everything she possibly can to keep her ninja warrior dream alive.
Oh, you just can't train for this obstacle. The bungee slider to bullet claims another victim. It requires massive strength, coordination and aerial ability. And don't forget, the ninjas have never tried this.